frozen lake here. There's a couple of little holes. Absolutely clear blue skies, which is why it's so cold. You can actually see there's still frost in certain places.